it's Stephanie with the Stephanie O Show, and I'm here with Frank from the famous Ink Couture of Staten Island. Now, I know this place is unbelievable, like no other tattoo parlor, or I don't know, are they still called tattoo parlors? Because this place is a tattoo hotel, but a boutique tattoo hotel.
That's right.
Where did you get this idea from?
Well, I came up with the idea. I actually hired the designer that actually designed the rooftop bar in the Gansevoort Board Hotel. He's a personal friend of mine. So I came up with the concept of creating something that the industry has never seen before. So we developed Ink Couture. It's very chic. It's very Miami stylish. Very glass, white tile floors, private VIP rooms. Our customers come in, they get champagne. And you have to understand, people...
They get champagne?
You get champagne.
Oh, yes, I'm coming in. My belly button is getting done.
Yes, you do. You know, the tattoo industry is no longer an industry where you go down into someone's basement and get tattooed. Today, it's people are spending thousands of dollars on their tattoo. They better be treated the proper way.
Wow, that sounds unbelievable. And I bet it's as clean as could be.
Well, yes. We went with complete white floors, white walls. So the staff actually can't stand the fact that everything is white because all they do is clean all day. But it has to have that type of an image, because when you're dealing with a tattoo, you're dealing with an open wound. And that can create infection. So you absolutely have total cleanliness of the place. Yes.
Well, I can't wait to come there, and we're going
to
continue this.
Come and visit us. Do you have any tattoos yourself?
I